Here are the latest COVID-19 numbers for Broome County. 188 cases have been reported over the past 5 days, with 32 of them new. 43 people are currently in the hospital. The number of deaths remains at 525.